last season than this with taking penalties. Nevin, oh dear, oh dear, I don't believe it. I hope I'm not being too unkind to Pat Nevin, a player of undoubted quality, but it has to be the worst penalty I've ever seen at this level of...